Alcohol Dependence Data Questionnaire, Wikipedia article audio. The Alcohol Dependence Data Questionnaire is a treatment evaluation instrument used to measure an individual's alcohol dependence. The questionnaire was created by Rice Trick, D. Dunbar, G., and Davidson, R. in 1983. The questionnaire consists of 15 questions that can either be self-answered by the individual or given as a structured interview.